I went to Greater Gloucester and Deering High School, both two high schools.
Nice. How long have you been teaching?
This is exactly my 20th year here at Bitterford, which makes 22 as a teacher. I taught a couple years at Bonnie School earlier.
Nice. What made you want to become a teacher?
Well, I was working. I was doing stuff in film and plays, and a guy that I met was a teacher, and he said, come help me direct a play. So then I went and I got my certification, and then he ended up retiring and said, hey, take my job. So my first job teaching was actually all I did was film studies, video production, and direct plays, and taught acting. So it was excellent job starting off. And then I moved and I'm certified in English, so I teach English too. But it was just that, yeah, it was just a transition out of not what you want for full-time jobs, like waiting, bartending, that sort of stuff. Kind of like a quote-unquote real job.
What do you enjoy most about your
job? Summer's off. No, you can't say that. just working with the kids, doing stuff. This class I love, doing video production, watching kids have to make stuff, and learn how to make stuff. That's really exciting.
What's the best part about being a teacher?
When a kid gets something, you can see a kid get something, that's interesting. Or when you actually, in some cases, like if you see some of these kids up here, when they actually learn something and then they really like it, and so say, you really love video production, and when I did video production, that's a really good part of being a teacher.
If you were a superhero, what would your superpower be?
Would be to read minds. Invisibility, maybe? No, I don't know if I'd like that one. Flying, yeah, I think flying would be best. Flying, yeah. Give me Superman powers.
What is your favorite song?
Oh, I don't know if I
have one. What's one that you really like?
Yeah, maybe Naive Melody by the Talking Heads. I listen to so much music, kids. Last year we were going crazy because of music, I was doing the variety of it, that's probably one of the best ones. Take that one right now.
What is your favorite food?
Probably any kind of Mexican food, tacos and quesadillas, something like that.
What is the worst purchase you ever made?
Well, the ones that didn't work out is I bought two Radiohead. Twice in my life I bought Radiohead tickets that weren't a bad purchase, it just didn't work out. I've never actually been able to see them. Those were bad things. I'm trying to think of what else. But I just bought a golf watch that tells you distances and broke immediately. That was one.
If you were given a 1 minute Super Bowl ad slot and you couldn't sell, what would you build?
Like a charity thing, probably. Maybe either a dog rescue commercial or a commercial. I do a lot of save the ocean stuff too. So something that's saving the oceans or a dog rescue commercial.